Hello everybody, it's Miss Hansen and this is our first video music class. We are going to make egg shakers today. This is suitable for kindergarten and grade 1, grade 2, even grade 3, so you might enjoy doing this. We're going to start with our kindergarten and grade 1 welcome song. You are going to need for this activity. You're going to need a plastic Easter egg from Easter, and you're going to need something to put inside your Easter egg. You could use little dried beans like I'm doing. You could use rice, even something like Legos would work. If you don't have a plastic Easter egg, I thought alternatively you could make this out of a paper towel roll. If you block off the end, fill it up, block off the other end with paper or tape or whatever, and then you can shake it that way. So take your Easter egg and fill it up with whatever you're going to put on the inside. It's a great idea to notice how the sound changes as you add more or less of your filling. Once you have filled the Easter egg, sounds the way you want it to sound, you're going to need some scotch tape to tape it closed. You might need your parents to help you with this, depending on how good you are at scotch tape. So you seal it shut. Even with the tape on, you need to be careful. If you squeeze it from the sides too hard, it can still pop open and spill everywhere, as I've had many, many times over the years in class, because we usually do this in the classroom. So what I would recommend is holding it by the top and the bottom, because then if you squeeze too hard, nothing bad's gonna happen. It's squeezing from the side, or that you're gonna make a mess. Okay. So we are going to shake our eggs along with one of my favorite songs. It's called I Know a Chicken by a singer called Laurie Berkner. She's a fabulous kids artist, and I'm going to put links to her music down below. It's an echo song, so she's going to sing and then we are going to echo her. I'm going to do it and you better do it too. We are going to pick up and shake our eggs when the song tells us to. So I would recommend just leaving your egg on the ground until Laurie Berkner tells us to shake it. And you got to listen to hear how you're going to shake your egg. Okay, here we go.
Shake.
Shaking Your Eggs with that song. It's one of my favorites. So as I mentioned down below, I'm going to link to her music video. And usually in class, I would show that to you next, and we would shake our eggs along with her and her band. And it's so much fun. That's it from me for today. Hopefully we'll get to see you guys soon. I sure miss being at school with everybody. And check it out too. I am going to be posting a video more for the intermediate students, but you of course are welcome to give it a go. And down below as well, you guys can comment if you want to just talk to me, say hi, let me know how you're doing. Take care.